Good morning! Happy terrific Tuesday. It's another beautiful day at John Bain. Before we begin, though, I got a question because I literally forgot it yesterday, but it's been seeping in me. How about them Redskins? How about them Redskins?
Cowboys,
y'all like, you know. Go ahead, Skiles. Go ahead, kick it off.
So we're going to start off by saying good morning. G-O-O-D-M-O-R-N-I-N-G. Good morning. Hey, good morning. Buenos dias.
Getting great scholars. So let's check it out. We know you ain't know what it is. We got to stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Woo! Thank you so much, scholars. We really appreciate it. All right, so check it out. We got a couple of important announcements besides the Redskins losing at home. All right, anyways, some other important announcements. Teachers. The first thing is that we do have an assembly this morning. Please do not forget, 8 o'clock sharp in the cafeteria. So if you can assemble there, be there by 7:55, that would be perfect. It's the Code of Conduct Assembly. So please be there on time. Students there and ready to listen in. In uniform. Right, there we go. Also, another thing is that this morning I will be sending out an email. I've touched bases with the previous technology coordinator, and I've gotten some of the passwords, username and passwords for the students from last year. And the ones that are not on the list, they will be coming. Will they be forthcoming? Thank you so much. And I believe we have our wonderful John Bain Elementary scholars. They got something to say? They got something to say?
Yeah.
Let's see what y'all got. What you got to say?
We're going to get you all hyped. Go ahead, guys.
Are you hype? Are you hype?
Yeah, I'm hype. Yeah, I'm hype.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, I'm ready.
For who?
What you mean for
who?
I'm hype for John Bain. Hey, turn up, turn up.
Hey. Where your book at?
Turn up, turn up. Turn up, turn up. Where your book at?
Turn up, turn up. Turn up, turn up.
Where your book at? Turn down for what?
Next thing. We're going to make sure that we encourage each other every day. And we might as well start by saying good job to Mr. Garrison because he remembered how we start our mornings off. Here we go. Good job.
Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job.
G-O-O-D-K-O-P.
Good job. Good job. Woo! Thank you, Miss Hayes. Give it up one more time for these amazing second grade scholars. Only do great things.
No, I won't do it.
All right, so once again, we want to thank y'all for tuning in. Like I said, 8 o'clock, matter of fact, 7:55, please be in the cafeteria, ready to go. Also, once again, look out for that email when it comes to the previous students, their username and passcodes. Like I said, everyone's name may not be on there, but it's the list that we got, and shortly coming, we'll also have the rest. So thank you so much for tuning in. Once again, the John Bain Morning Show. Have a good one. Have a great day on purpose. The world is yours.